I'm bringing this to your attention to let you all know that we're making significant gains in our effectiveness and our ability to ship shape policy. The reason that they're having the discussions about reparations, the reason they're concerned about what's happening in terms of their policy, they're listening to us. The reason why you're seeing from mainstream platform them literally targeting us is because they don't want folks listening to us. All of the official numbers are showing that mainstream news is losing power and influence, and bit by bit, people are listening to folks like your sister with the curly braids who uses a laptop and a cell phone to seed her message. I have a powerful revelation from many, many, many years ago, and I brought the revelation of the gavel to the platforms that I subsequently came on. And the gavel is a symbol that tends to be associated with the powerful, with your lawmakers, with policymakers. And I'm using the gavel, and I've been using the gavel to let you know that your word matters. We're not only changing the narrative, we are changing world events. Somebody, Black Talk, Black Talk.